In the spring of 2013, the images in this film were stolen during the armed robbery of an NGO guesthouse in Kabul.
Let's go.